It's you again. Be sure not to miss any clues. Stark will piece them together, you'll see.
Interesting place to shoot one another. There's mess everywhere.
Bent glasses with cracked lenses. A brand new Colt, 45 caliber. The shooter fired 3 rounds. Pieces of brass tacks, piranha rounds. Huh, some loot has been left behind. Whoever took it must have been in a hurry.
Greed and booze got the better of them. No wonder it ended in violence.
Two bullets hit the cart, no traces of blood though. Droplets of blood, someone caught a bullet here. The blade is very sharp, perfectly balanced for throwing. The man with the shotgun fired only 2 shots.
Seems he was too busy bleeding to reload.
Stuck deep in the wood.
You're not even trying, Sherry. Concentrate.
The man with the shotgun was killed by a throwing knife to the neck. But not before firing at the man in glasses. The man in the hat took a bullet to his leg, but 2 other bullets missed. The report mentioned he was shot in the heart, but how? There's something I'm missing here. Who could have finished him off? A police boot print. So that's how it ended. I visited the location where the three robbers killed each other over some stolen loot, but I wasn't the first to inspect the scene, was I?
No. Officer Schmidt arrived there first, just hours after it was reported. Poor Schmidt. That same day, he received news that his dear old grandmother in Austria had died. He had to leave for the funeral immediately.
He is anything but poor. I doubt he'll be coming back. It was he who killed the last robber and took the loot for himself.
Blast it. I knew he was acting suspiciously. He may be beyond our reach now, but I'll be sure to expose the little weasel when I write my report. Nice work. Feel free to take another case. We make a great team, you and I.